Outside of Burley, you'll find these District 3 leaders working the family farm, sun up to sundown, year round.
So we're Mitchell and Sunny Searle from Burley, Idaho, Cassia County, and we have 3.5 kids, and we farm row crops and grains in the view area south of Burley.
So we grow about 6,000 acres of, we run 6,000 acres of potatoes, sugar beets, corn, alfalfa, wheat, barley. We have a small dairy, and then we run a few beef cows on the mountains.
And the Searles' rich family life is just as important as farming.
But it's fun, and being on a farm is fun because they can go work with their dad a lot, and we go and sit in a tractor with him and eat lunch with him, which is pretty fun, although it's getting a little crowded in a tractor with 3.5 kids, but it's fun. It's a lot of work to raise kids, but it's fun.
A few years back, the Searles were invited here, the Burley Farm Bureau office, and Mitchell says it changed his life.
Well, I served on the Cassia County board for a few years, and then when the opportunity became available, I was asked to be the Young Farmer Rancher Chairman for the county, and then when the district YF&R chair became available, I ran for that and was elected. So just look forward to the opportunities to learn and grow and get to know new people and the way they farm, and it's been a really good experience.
Searle says YF&R has helped his farming.
Seems like you get to know them at the YF&R activities, and then you get to become friends, and pretty soon you're calling them, hey, what do you do with this situation, or how do you do the record keeping with this aspect of your operation, and little questions like that. Just somebody you can bounce ideas off of is really beneficial.
I think the thing we liked best was the networking, how we could get to know people and make connections and learn. And then when we learned about YF&R, then we learned that there were other people that were young like us and struggling just like us, but loving farm life just like us.
And sitting in a tractor, Mitchell has time to think and set priorities as district chair.
Within the district, let the county chairs within our district talk to each other and open up that communication. I'd like to do a lot of activities to bring our county chairs together from the district so that they can discuss and get to know each other that are just from one county over, but you just don't know them.
For the Searles, it's all about leadership training and attacking the future. Mitchell Searle, District 3, YF&R Chair.